Does reality television really need anyone to make fun of it? Sisters Erin and Sarah Foster, producers/writers/actresses of VH1's new docu-comedy Barely Famous, premiering March 19, seem to think so. The daughters of music producer David Foster will play sisters desperately floundering at the edges of Hollywood fame. Although the series is a combination of scripted and improv material performed by a cast of actors, various celebrities will appear in cameos as themselves. In 2005, David Foster and Linda Thompson's home life was the subject of the Fox reality TV show The Princes of Malibu. The daughters said they preferred not to be part of that. But they are not critical of it. "We love reality television," they insisted. At today's TCA panel, the sisters insisted that though similarities may exist in their own lives, this is not a reality show. "It's not a hybrid, it's not a reality show,"